Detective Bell? I'm Linus Rowe. I was told you wanted to speak with me.
Your website says that Rowe Encryption Technologies offers the highest level encryption services for online retailers, banks, and investment firms. No mention, though, of illegal surveillance.
I can't imagine why there would be.
Because your company's been filming Cyril Naur in his home.
I'm sorry, am I supposed to know that name?
We found a signal jumper on a camera just outside Mr. Naur's apartment. Now, the department's technical assistance response unit says it was broadcasting to your company's server.
Don't know anything about that.
Well, someone here knows something about it, Mr. Rowe. And that person may even be responsible for Mr. Naur's death.
Cyril Naur is dead.
I thought you said you didn't know him.
Kate, you're right. We were monitoring Cyril Naur. It was my idea, but I am telling you that no one at this company would hurt him, not in a million years.
All right, well, back up. Start with why you were spying on him.
Because of his work on something called P versus NP, it's...
Filthy maths, virtually unsolvable, worth $1 million. Yes, we're familiar with it.
Is that why you're surveilling him? Because your company needed money?
You're thinking of the Millennium Prize, right? No. A solve for P versus NP is only worth $1 million to them. To us, it's worth tens, maybe hundreds more. I mean, mathematicians are drawn to P versus NP because it's math's great white whale, but the truth is a solution would have massive real-world implications.
Such as?
A correct proof would essentially render all modern encryption obsolete. With the right software, you could hack into any system in the world. They won't be able to stop you.
It's one equation. How is that possible?
Encryption consists of setting up problems so complicated that a computer can't solve them. Solving P versus NP lets you run through the possible answer fast enough to crack the code. I mean, you can come and go as you please through any server on the planet.
It's a skeleton key.
It's the key to building the skeleton key. I mean, once you had the solution, you'd still need to write the code to apply it. The digital world would be your oyster.
You're saying the solution would make your company about as useful as a pet rock? Certainly sounds like the kind of thing a man in your position would kill to prevent.
You don't understand. I wanted Cyril to solve P versus NP. I approached him months ago because I believed if anyone could solve it, it would be him. I offered to fund his work on the condition that if he did solve it, we would keep the proof under wraps, at least until he helped me to design cryptography to defeat it.
So Rowe Encryption would be proof-proof. The only company in the world capable of defending against P versus NP technology.
Well, Cyril refused. Money didn't mean anything to him. He wanted the acclaim. But when we found out that he was working with a man named Felix Soto, we infiltrated his home as well. We took some photos of the work they'd done.
It was a total waste of time. They weren't anywhere near a solution.
That's not our understanding.
We took the pictures to an expert. She said they were nowhere near figuring it out.
Can you tell us her name?
Tanya Barrett. She wrote a bunch of articles on P versus NP a few years ago. You talk to her, she'll confirm everything I just told you.